So Shikoku is launching in about 2 hours, and I'm watching this very closely. They already have 34,000 followers on Twitter, and looks like they're not stopping anytime soon. The branding does remind me of esports, but it looks very clean. Also, a friendly reminder to always be careful with how much you put into these meme coins, because they are hit or miss. This is just my analysis on what I think might do well.